Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Civil Engineering Academy. My name's Cody. Let's go ahead and get started. So today we have a means and methods problem. It's going to be a construction methods problem in particular. And here's the problem. It says a 65-foot beam is supported with a hinge 22 feet from the left edge and has multiple loads applied to it. What is the center of gravity for the beam illustrated below? The drawing is not scale, and we see our options there. To choose from for our answers. So this is something that I couldn't wrap my head around for some reason in school, but it's very simple. It's a very easy solution. So the trick is you got to find your moment. So we can pick from the left side or the right side. I'm going to pick it to the left. We're going to do the moment there, and we're going to do 100 pounds times 3 feet plus 40 pounds times 28 feet plus 60 pounds times 49 feet. Okay, and your moment ends up being 4,360 foot-pounds. Now we need to add our forces. So your sum of the forces, you're going to do 100 pounds plus 40 pounds plus 60 pounds. And the trick to this is we're basically finding the weighted average for our length. So we're going to do 4,360 foot-pounds. And we're going to put it over, this is actually 200 pounds, by the way. We're going to put that over 200 pounds, and that will give us 21.8 foot from left edge. And it's left edge because we pulled our moment from that. So I hope this video was helpful for you, and we'll catch you next time.